Once, a honeybee decided to wear a quirky hat to work. Although this was frowned upon by leaders of the bee colony, no one really seemed to care. The honeybee found this small step in self-expression deeply satisfying. It quickly developed further its own personal sense of style. One day, the bee tried to explain to another bee how deeply fulfilling he found his fashion sense. The other bee looked up and down at its quirky clothes, then replied, "Well, I think you look stupid." The fashionable bee was shocked. But by the time it was ready to retort, the smug bee had faded in with all the other plainly clothed bees, never to be noticed again.